Hello everyone, welcome to this new video where we will learn how to set up our drafting tools in Intersoft Intellicad, and we need to do this before we can start any drafting projects. So without further ado, let us go to our home tab and access the drawing settings over here. Under drawing units, we have both our angular and linear drawing types, where you can set our angle directions as well as the unit types. For the linear units, we can also choose the metric or imperial units for our drawings. So I can either choose feet or millimeters. Here, we can also set our decimal precision for display. Next, let us go to the coordinate input tab and take a look at polar tracking. So polar tracking here is already enabled and set at 90 degree increment. So to demonstrate it, I'll just create a line here, and when we do, you can see that we have the tracking guide. So this tracking guide ensures that our lines are always going to be snapping at 90 degree increments. We can also change the increment angle from this drop down. So if I choose 45, we will now see that the lines, although starting at 0, will also snap at 45 degrees. So you can actually set this based on your own requirements for your drawing. Next, let's take a look at entity snaps. By default, it will also be enabled, and you can choose different snap points like your endpoints or centers or midpoints of your entities. It is recommended that you keep your entity snaps turned on, as they will be very useful for you as you are drawing your objects. To demonstrate it, I'm just going to create this shape here. And you can see that if you want to draw a line on the shape, the midpoint immediately shows. In the case that you already have a particular snap entity in mind and you only want the entity to show, you can just hold shift and right click to open up this drop down where you can choose a snap, and once you select it, only that particular snap entity will be made available until you have selected your point. Next, let us take a look at how to use layers in Intersoft IntelliCAD. I'll just start off by drawing a simple shape. And I will include some text to label it. And lastly, I'm just gonna dimension one of the lengths. Now, we will use layers to organize these entities. So you'll first click on layers under the home tab, which will open up this explorer. So to create a new layer, just click on this icon. And I'm just going to create a text and dimension layer. You can also change the color for those layers. This will help me identify and differentiate the different layers. Now, I'll just select my text and choose the text layer. And you can see that it's immediately under that layer. I'll do the same for my dimensions. Now they are all set in their respective layers. In general, you want to set up your layers in advance so that while you are creating your text or dimensions, you can immediately ensure that they will be sorted into their respective layers. And that is all for this video. I hope this has been useful for you. Thank you, and I will see you in the next video.